Israel's defense ministry has confirmed a milestone in its missile defense modernization. A low-cost, high-power laser system designed to neutralize incoming threats has successfully completed testing and will be declared operational later this year. The system, known as Iron Beam 450, has been developed by Rafael Advanced Defense Systems in partnership with Elbit Systems. Rafael Advanced Defense Systems tweeted, "Iron Beam 450 reaches final development and readiness for delivery." Rafael, together with Israel's Ministry of Defense, has completed the final series of trials for the Iron Beam 450, the world's first operational high-energy laser defense system. In these landmark tests, Iron Beam 450 intercepted rockets, mortars, and UAVs with unmatched speed, precision, and near-zero cost per engagement, a breakthrough that sets a new global benchmark in air defense. Powered by Rafael's pioneering adaptive optics technology and designed for full integration into Israel's multi-layered defense, Iron Beam 450 delivers extended range, faster response times, and scalability across land, sea, and air. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Iron Beam 450 fundamentally alters Israel's defense posture. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Israel has been facing a wide spectrum of threats for decades. Short-range rockets, artillery fire, mortars, drones, and more recently, precision-guided munitions. To address these threats, the Iron Dome was inducted in 2011. Since then, it has achieved a remarkable success rate in intercepting projectiles, saving countless lives, and preventing large-scale damage. But the system is not without limitations. Each Tamir interceptor missile used by Iron Dome is estimated to cost around $80,000, while the rockets it intercepts, often crude mass-produced munitions, can cost as little as $1,000 to $1,200. This cost imbalance creates a challenge. When adversaries launch rockets and salvos, Israel risks being overwhelmed not just militarily, but financially. Moreover, Tamir missiles are complex, precision-manufactured systems that cannot be replenished quickly. In a high-intensity conflict, Israel could face a scenario where interceptors are depleted faster than they can be replaced. This makes the Iron Dome highly effective, but ultimately a finite resource. Laser systems like Iron Beam fundamentally change this equation. Once installed, the cost of firing a laser is negligible, measured in a few dollars worth of electricity, rather than tens of thousands of dollars per shot. The laser can engage unlimited numbers of targets, constrained only by the power supply of the platform. Because lasers travel at the speed of light, engagements are virtually instantaneous. Israel's defense ministry first revealed work on high-energy lasers years ago, but real progress came from a collaborative effort involving Rafael, Elbit, and Israel's academic community. A critical breakthrough occurred roughly 3 years ago when engineers developed a way to focus and stabilize laser beams over long distances while mitigating the effects of atmospheric disturbance, such as dust, haze, or turbulence. This innovation was key to making laser weapons viable in Israel's operational environment. Brigadier General Yaniv Rotem, head of the Defense Ministry's Weapons Development Administration, stated, "We are entering a new era of energy combat in the air, on land, and at sea. Investments by the Defense Ministry in recent years have positioned Israel among the leading countries in the field of high-power lasers. Lasers work by concentrating electromagnetic radiation into a tight beam. Iron Beam 450 uses a fiber laser to generate a laser beam to destroy an airborne target. The 450 in the designation seems to be due to the beam director aperture of 450 millimeters. The general sequence of operation, whether acting as a standalone system or with external queuing as part of an air defense network, is detection, tracking, and engagement. It is to be noted here that the target must be in line of sight for the laser to act on it. When it strikes a target, the beam rapidly heats the surface, causing structural failure, fuel ignition, or detonation. For drones, rockets, and shells, this means destruction mid-flight. The power output of Iron Beam is measured in tens of kilowatts, sufficient to neutralize small and medium-sized airborne threats. As per reports, Iron Beam is a 100 kilowatt class laser, and its range is estimated to be 10 kilometers or 6.2 miles. Defense Ministry Director General Amir Baram said, "This is the first time in the world that a high-power laser interception system has reached full operational maturity." Rafael Chairman Yuval Steinitz said that Iron Beam, which is built with the company's adaptive optics technology, will undoubtedly be a game-changing system with unprecedented impact on modern warfare. Iron Beam 450 is not meant to replace Israel's existing missile defense systems, but to complement the Iron Dome, David Sling, and Aero batteries. A layered architecture that has intercepted thousands of rockets and missiles launched by Hamas in Gaza, Hezbollah in Lebanon, and the Houthis in Yemen. Laser weapons are not a silver bullet. They remain vulnerable to weather conditions. Clouds, fog, rain, dust storms, or smoke can scatter or weaken beams. These factors can limit effectiveness in certain scenarios. Israeli experts seem to have overcome many of these hurdles, allowing the system to function in diverse conditions. By adding a speed of light, low-cost engagement option, Iron Beam 450 is set to change the balance of economics and firepower in Israel's favor. Israel's geopolitical environment ensures that rocket and drone threats will persist. The October 2023 Hamas attack highlighted the danger of large-scale barrages and this accelerated work of Iron Beam 450. In this context, Iron Beam 450 is not just a technological upgrade, but a strategic necessity. Looking ahead, several variants are in works. In June, at the Paris Air Show, Rafael showcased its family of high-energy laser weapon systems, which apart from Iron Beam 450, included Iron Beam M, a compact and mobile version of the laser interceptor. Designed to be mounted on a truck and used by ground forces or to protect strategic sites, and the Light Beam, a lightweight and lower-powered laser interceptor designed to be mounted on armored personnel carriers or other armored vehicles during ground operations. If deployed effectively, Iron Beam 450 and its variants has the potential to revolutionize air defense by lowering costs, expanding magazine depth, and giving Israel a persistent, high-volume interception capability. For a country constantly under fire from adversaries on multiple fronts, this could mark nothing less than a quantum leap in survivability and deterrence.